Forza Engineers Mantis electric motorcycle has been unveiled at India Bike Week 2019. The Bangalore-based energy system startup presents a Mantis as its first electric vehicle. Mantis electric motorcycle attained top speed of 140 km/h. It is designed to run 200 km on a single charge in ideal condition. Mantis features fully digital instrument cluster. EV offering, there's a plenty of app support to glance at important data to your fingertip. This includes diagnostics, ride analytics, and maintenance data. Forza Engineers is likes to introduce commercial sales by mid-now 2020. Armored with a powerful motor, Forza Mantis features aero aluminum alloy, high performance tires, and high capability battery pack. The mobile battery pack can be easily taken out of the vehicle and carried along to be charged as required. This aids battery swapping is needed. Unveiling Forza Mantis at the venue buzzing with motorcycle enthusiasts seems a great move. The electric motorcycle that's been revealed is quite close to the final production model. The company, while concentrated on developing electric motorcycle, has simultaneously concentrated in its on developing high-value and efficient battery packs. The battery management and controller system in use have been built in-house. The battery packs in use don't require an active cooling system and are still able to offer performance level aimlet. With electric vehicle aiming to be lighter, faster and stronger, the team is focused on building a frame architecture that's unique and an optimal functional design. Its functionality is important to aid battery swapping while maintaining attractive and being structurally strong. This outlook and battery swapping capability is similar to what was showcased a few weeks earlier at the launch of Revolt Motorcycles. Forza maintains features 9 kWh battery packs, 6 modules are in use, single bike into maximum riding range 200 km. Customer battery packs were piloted in mid-2018 to test for real-world road condition and temperature variations. While price expectations are not the best guess what now, but this could be launched in the range of 3 lakhs. Charging up to capacity would take about 3.5 hours. The front features 41mm telescopic fork and rear monoshock. Thanks for watching our video. Until then, ciao.